everybody. Welcome to another episode of NFL Trainer. I'm your host, Craig, and today I'm going to teach you how to play defense against someone that on offense. And all you have to do, no matter if you're a one-on-one, two-on-two, or 3-on-1, 5-on-5, you must keep Iron Fist away from your man and go after the ball. You can't go too close to him because he'll take you to the hoop. You can't go too far away from him because he'll shoot the ball. So next time I share this video, we have a Patreon page. You get early access to great videos and Patreon on updates. You go to https://www.patreon.com/FootballTrainer. Now let me show you. So click on the red button, smash that subscribe button. Click on the notification bell to know when I put more videos. We have a Patreon page, get early access to these great videos and Patreon only updates. You go on https://www.patreon.com/FootballTrainer to get this great shirt and other great merchandise on the Football Trainer Teespring store. And you can donate to paypal.me/FootballTrainer and on Cash App, dollar sign, basketball2023. I'll put the links in the description. This will help me. I'll put more videos for you in the future. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.